Have you ever seen a jellyfish up close? These almost ghostly beings seem to float like luminous spirits in a silent, deep universe. But despite their delicate appearance, these creatures are among the oldest and most fascinating on planet Earth. They have been swimming in our seas for over 500 million years, long before the dinosaurs appeared. Today, we're diving into this ethereal world to uncover the secrets of jellyfish. Get ready to be amazed by what lies behind these gelatinous, mysterious creatures. Despite their name, jellyfish are not fish. In fact, they don't even have a brain, heart, or bones. They are invertebrates from the phylum Cnidaria, relatives of sea anemones and corals. Their bodies are mostly made of water, about 95% to 98%. The gelatinous structure we see is called the bell or umbrella, and their tentacles, which drift below, hide a powerful weapon for defense and hunting. Some species can be as small as a fingernail. Others have tentacles that stretch over 30 meters, 100 feet, long. Imagine encountering one of these in the open sea. No eyes, no brain, no teeth. So how do they capture their prey? The secret lies in their special cells called cnidocytes, located in their tentacles. Each cnidocyte contains a small capsule with a stinging thread, like a microscopic harpoon. When something touches the tentacle, whether it's a fish or the skin of an unsuspecting swimmer, the cnidocyte fires this harpoon, releasing toxins that paralyze or kill the prey. The box jellyfish, Chironex fleckeri, found in Australia, has venom so potent it can kill a human in just a few minutes. Fortunately, most jellyfish species only cause mild irritation. Some species of jellyfish glow in the dark. This phenomenon, known as bioluminescence, happens thanks to chemical reactions within their cells. But why do they glow? The light can serve to confuse predators, attract prey, or even communicate. The species Aquaria victoria, for example, produced the protein GFP, green fluorescent protein, a discovery that revolutionized modern science. This protein is now used in laboratories worldwide to study cells and diseases like cancer. In recent years, sightings of massive groups of jellyfish, known as blooms, have become more common. But what's happening? Rising ocean temperatures, pollution, and the overfishing of their natural predators have created a perfect environment for jellyfish to thrive. They are adaptable, resilient, and can survive in conditions where many other marine animals cannot. However, these blooms can cause problems, harming fisheries, clogging power plants, and even driving tourists away from beaches. The life cycle of jellyfish is also astonishing. They go through different stages. First, they live as tiny polyps fixed to rocks or corals, then transform into medusae, the free-floating form we recognize. Jellyfish are a reminder that behind simple appearances lie stories of adaptation, resilience, and beauty that span the ages. Even without a brain, they dominate the oceans. Even without their own light, they illuminate the depths. They are ghosts of the sea that teach us about the power of nature. And you, would you dare to swim among them? Enjoyed this dive into the world of jellyfish? Leave a like, share the video, and subscribe to the channel for more wildlife wonders. Also, check out our online store with nature-inspired designs. With every purchase, you bring a little piece of biodiversity into your daily life. Link in the description.